From the floor of Graph Expo 14 here at McCormick Place in Chicago, we want to have you meet Kurt Kono, who's the Director of Vertical Marketing for Ricoh. How are you?
Good, how are
you
today?
Good to see you once again.
Yes, and you too, sir.
And what are you bringing to the show this year?
Well, we have a lot of exciting things this year on our floor. From our print side and the hardware side, we have several new devices. We have a 7100, a 9100, and our new continuous inkjet machine. We are very excited about those. And then from a software perspective, I'm very excited about that. As the architect of one of our newest solutions, One-to-One Create Marketing Services. That's what we're bringing today.
Well, interesting that you say that, because isn't this an interesting time for the print industry? It's more than print, it's graphics and everything else. And now you're becoming marketing providers as well. What kind of a message do you take to that small, medium-sized print shop operator?
Well, the message we take is that it is now not just print. You have to be a full-service provider for your customers, partly because the customers demand a lot more. And with their demands are higher needs. And we need to be aware of not only print, but all of the other channels that the customers and their customers expect communications to come in. So those are some of the messages and the things that we're hearing.
And what kind of solutions can you offer, let's say, at the booth at your show here this year?
Right. Well, one of the key services and solutions we're offering is called One-to-One Create.
Yes, we're going to talk about that.
Yes. And then, of course, we also have, in the marketing and the campaigning area, we have a whole suite of campaigning services, starting with small print shops and the small needs, all the way to full-blown web-to-print solutions at an enterprise level. So those are some of the capabilities we're going to deliver
this
year.
So is this sort of a stepped-up, plateaued product that you can elevate as you go up into the marketplace to get all of the providers, not just a certain segment?
Yes, correct. And in fact, they all live within the same family, which is even better, because they can start at the ground up, at the base level. And as you said, they can add more capabilities to that same environment as they get more capable or they have higher needs.
And you can tailor that software to their requirements and all of that going forward.
Exactly. And then those, though, however, that might come right in the middle that already have a set of capabilities that they're prepared to deliver, we can sit right in the middle or all the way up to the enterprise level.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Interesting. Well, this industry is moving so rapidly.
It's just
unbelievable. It's hard to keep up. And I know for somebody in your position with the Director of Vertical Marketing, that's got a big, big job.
Well, you know what? It is, but at the same time, it is exciting because, as you said, the landscape is completely different. And our customers, they have to be aware of the verticals that they support, which is why it's important in my position to not only understand the printers themselves and their needs, but their end customers. So that's something we're really trying to take a really close look at this year, is what do the end customers really need?
Big educational process going on.
It certainly is.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Kurt Kono, Director of Vertical Marketing at Ricoh. Thanks a lot, and have a great show.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Okay.